sure how much I need this, but I'm going to use it anyways. Thank you all for coming out. This is our first pop-up concert. I hope you're all enjoying the weather and the music to ensue. That first work was by Chopin, the Prelude in G major. As most of you know, my name is Justin Brown. I'm so glad that you guys came out. I'm just a local musician that likes to share my music with a message. Today's message is actually about the beauty of change. So my next work is aptly named Change in the Wind. Difficult, but it's also a beautiful thing. Many times it's very uncomfortable. You need perseverance. You need the right people to cheer you on in order to make a change. And these next three works are all about that. Change, perseverance, time together, and the change comes from within. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this next work is by a person that did an amazing thing through change, Claude Debussy. You may know him for his work, Clair de Lune. Instead of trying to change the world around him, he changed something within the way he composed and created something truly astounding. As a composer, he is somebody I admire very greatly, making something simplistic be also so grand. So after Debussy's Arabesque number one, I'll be releasing a world premiere of an arrangement of America the Beautiful. Kick it back for this next work, and I'm going to perform A Song Without Words by Felix Mendelssohn. When I ran through this concert, just to see what I hadn't thought through yet for these pop-up concerts, I noticed the birds actually really played along with this song. So if that happens, you're in for a treat.
Thank you.
For musicians like myself, we've been confronted with a lot of change in our industry, not only over the last two decades, but also very recently. I admire all of you for your courage to show up today, and I appreciate your support. Someday we will return to our lives. It won't be what it was, but hopefully it will be better. There will be many more challenges ahead of us, and we need room for error. Please let us all learn together and become brave enough to face this world together. Encourage, love, persevere. We can continue to make America beautiful again. The next two songs are The Return and Piano Fantasy Number 1, The Storms of Life. Thank you. The last work today is Chopin's Waltz in D flat. He's the maestro of the fast hands, and this work is nicknamed the Minute Waltz. But I'll be comparing it closer to the 2-minute waltz.
Thank you.